Peace prevailed only when obituaries were read. All sections of the House need to introspect on the distinction between dissent, disruption, and agitation.